Hi, I am Udendu, a senior cloud solution architect for our enterprise architect team. So in this cloud era, everyone is trying to digitalize their infrastructure, and being a part of this same era, we can't stay back. So just like every other customers, so we are also use enterprise infrastructure internally for Avaya, where we are using pretty much from Dell, HP, all different vendors. So if you look into the cloud platforms, you always have to be in the mix mode, so that whenever there is a requirement to go to public cloud or to be there in the private cloud platform, you can use as per your application's requirement. So hybrid is very much needed, and that's the demand of the digitalization. So as per the requirement, you have to take your application from on-premise to public cloud, from public cloud to on-premise. So during this event, a lot of things were covered, starting from how you can focus on infrastructure digitalization, how you can start building cloud-native applications. So it was a good mixture of application development, infrastructure automation, security, and good part is there was very informative CIO forum where people from big technology company discussed how their digital journey was, and being a part of this event, what we can learn and how we can implement those in our infrastructure. That's pretty much my experience was from this particular event. It was really nice one and well organized, and I hope down the line we'll be able to meet more technical guys, and we'll get to learn more about their experience, what they have done in their infrastructure, or what exactly they're looking from industry digitalization perspective. Thank you.